If you addicted to iron, this shit is for you. I don't want no motherfucking cure. I don't want to be fucking deep relieved of my addiction. I like being a motherfucking addict. I love this shit. I'm an iron addict. Ordinary. I don't want to be ordinary. Fuck average.
Deep breath.
Fuck middle of the road.
Fuck
in between.
Three reps.
All or nothing, baby. All or nothing. There is no in between. There is no average. Them range of motion, motherfucker. Fuck range of motion. Just get your ass up and be in motion. Laying down, sitting on the couch, off the seat ain't gonna get you a goddamn thing. But your feelings hurt. And a fat fucking stomach. Put your ass in motion. Then you worry about my range of motion. Son, you don't have the testicular fortitude to do this shit. You gotta be hungry for this shit.
Shall I be the one on the top of the rock? Or shall I be the one doing the motherfucking shit?
I'm upset with obtaining what you are trying to get. You have to be obsessed with it. If you don't have the mental capacity to be that obsessed about what you're trying to get, then motherfucker, you won't never have it. You will not get it. That's where testicular fortitude comes into play. When your mind starts to play tricks on you, say give up. You gotta push through that pain. Push through this negative thought. This is what it takes. You want to know the trick, the magic pill, the magic formula. It ain't one. It is right here, baby. Hungry for this shit. Drive hard. Drive hard. Drive hard. 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 Finish hard.